Queensland business Lorna Jane is being ordered to pay $5 million for making false claims about antivirus activewear. A federal court judge labelling the activewear giant's actions exploitative and potentially dangerous.
It was sold as antivirus activewear and promised to stop the spread of deadly viruses, including COVID-19.
So it says that it has Al Day Shield, it has the new antiviral technology.
Prompting an investigation and legal action by the consumer watchdog, the ACCC.
This was dreadful behaviour. This was aiming to make a profit out of people's concern.
Lorna Jane today ordered to pay $5 million in fines for misleading customers. The activewear giant admitting it had no scientific evidence to prove its claims and that Lorna Jane Clarkson herself, the company's multi-million dollar founder, helped craft the words behind the marketing campaign.
Excuse me, does Lorna Jane regret misleading her customers?
I have no comment.
Lorna Jane issuing a statement today saying a trusted supplier sold us a product that did not perform as promised and apologising to customers. The court heard there was no allegation anyone from the company knew the statements about the products were false or misleading. While $5 million might sound like a lot, today the court heard that's about 2 weeks' worth of gross profit for the company that's got 134 stores around the world. There was also no evidence the company profited from the three-week antivirus marketing campaign. Legal action against founder Lorna Jane Clarkson personally was dropped. Last year, the company was fined almost $40,000 by the Therapeutic Goods Administration over its claims.
This sends a message to all companies that they should never mislead consumers, but certainly you should never mislead consumers about public health issues when, frankly, lives are at risk.
Ebony Cavallaro, Nine News.